Friends, good morning, Sarun here, and today I have been here with a very simple message, very simple, but I think something which is very insightful at the same time. So friends, I'm going to ask a question to each one of you. Are you a good receiver of the cues or the indications given by the universe? Yes, are you a good receiver of the cues and indications sent by the universe? And the universe has been sending such cues and indications every single day. So friends, I got this thought from a wireless mic system which I use for recording my speeches in a public place, say in a classroom or a hotel conference room. Now I want my cell phone or camera to record my voice and not the background noise. Hence, this system is used along with the cell phone mounted on a tripod. So this wireless mic system has two components, a transmitter and a receiver. Now, transmitter is a small palm-sized black box which is connected to the collar mic, and the receiver is another box connected to the camera. In my case, it's a cell phone. Now here comes the interesting thing. The transmitter and receiver both should be at the same frequency to capture the sound suitably well. I know that it is being done when a blue LED light blinks in both the components with the same frequency. Now that's a signal that the transmitter and receiver are working in tandem. They are in sync. Friends, this universe is a very powerful transmitter. It is sending messages to you every single hour. But are we ready to catch the message? How good a receiver you are? And that's the question for today. So friends, I have been sharing my messages through podcasts earlier and now through videos. So I am the transmitter in this case. I am the transmitter. But not everyone will see or hear these messages. Those who see and hear are the perfect receivers for getting these messages. When both the transmitter and the receiver work in tandem, work in sync, magic is bound to happen. Nothing can stop the magic from happening. The universe keeps transmitting signals just like a mobile phone tower, but most of us have our receivers switched off. Friends, I remember a few days ago, after finishing my morning rituals, I got into my cycling gear and went down to the parking area only to see that it was raining very heavily. Now the universe gave me a message and it was for me to catch. I had been thinking of spending some time every day in the society gym. I was somehow happy with my cycling and was not able to enter the gym. Now I had one option, and that was to get frustrated after seeing that it was raining and I couldn't take my cycle out. But that day I smiled and went to the gym only to have an amazing workout. Now had my receiver been switched off, I would have come back home feeling helpless and cursing the rains for not letting me cycle on that day. So dosto, Harivansh Rao Bachchan ke kavita jisme unhone kaha hai ki agar man ka ho to acha aur agar man ka na ho to aur zyada acha. Now what it means is that जब आपके सामने जिंदगी में एक दरवाजा बंद होगा तो हमेशा याद रखिए, हमेशा हमेशा हमेशा, without a single exception in life, always what happens is that when one door is closed, there are many other doors and windows which have opened, but then we are so lost, so much lost while staring at that closed window or door that we completely forget to take a note of other windows and doors which have opened up for us. Just imagine, friends, for a moment that had these other doors and windows which had opened up for us were alive, these must have been laughing at us and they must be wondering as what kind of person he or she is, that he is so lost while looking at staring at the closed door or window in life that he has completely forgotten other opportunities which are waiting for him to, you know, have a peep into. So that's the reality of life, friends. This is absolutely real. The universe has been giving a signal every moment and we have to catch it. So friends, always remember, and this is as true, as real as the law of gravity. Always remember that the best of moments in your life, the best of gifts that you are going to receive, the golden moments in your life, will be given to you by the universe as a gift which has been wrapped in the most difficult challenges and some of the most painful moments in your life. The only thing is that you need to be the right receiver. You need to keep your mindset open, keep your eyes and thought process open to be able to identify that this is a gift and to able to receive it with all humility that you have. This is one trait of yours which is going to give you the best of success stories in your life, believe me. दोस्तों, ये एक ऐसी कला है, एक ऐसी बात है जो आपकी ज़िंदगी में ढेर सारी खुशियाँ भरने जा रही है, इसमें कोई संदेह आपको नहीं होना चाहिए। So friends, the universe is the best transmitter, but are you the best receiver? If the answer is no, I think you should take some time for yourself today itself, think it over and start developing the mindset to accept and receive the best of gifts without any hesitation and without any doubt. Thank you so much, friends. Have a blessed day. Bye-bye.